welcome back to Traveler Aspect. I am Shelly and welcome to this channel. Today's video is going to be all about Teerthan Valley, and the most important aspect is going to be how to reach Teerthan. So if you are going by bus or by car, the route to follow is the same. The route exactly is Delhi to Manali route. One thing which you have to notice is, which you have to keep in your mind is, while going from Delhi to Manali, after Pando Dam, there's a tunnel. If you've been to that place, just before the tunnel, you have to get down if you're going by bus. So if you're going by your own vehicle, just make sure that you don't take left inside the tunnel. You just have to go straight and you will enter Great Himalaya National Park area. Once you go straight from that place, you will see a very small dam and you'll have to cross the dam. You'll cross the dam and then you'll go straight and yeah, you'll reach Teerthan in some time. So if you're going to Teerthan with your own vehicle, the best part is you can stop your vehicle anywhere. You can stay at Nagini, you can stay anywhere in Banjarwali. And from Nagini, you will see a lot of homestays on your way. You can choose to stay in any homestay or book, you know, beforehand and stay at any place. It's almost the same. But I stayed in Goshani. Personally, it was a great experience and I would recommend that. So Teerthan is a very beautiful unexplored place. There are no hotels or multi-storey buildings as such. It's a pure area till date, not explored a lot and definitely unexploited, not too distant. If you want to stay at a place which is very peaceful, calm and having its own kind of charm, then definitely visit Teerthan. The other good thing is trout fishing. If you want to go fishing, you want to explore your hand at it, go ahead. I could not do fishing because it was very cold at that point of time. It's like chilling, the water was chilling and there were no fish. So yeah, I couldn't do fishing, but yeah, it was a great experience. So if you like this video, if you like Teerthan Valley, please subscribe to this channel and share it with anyone who you think would like to go to Teerthan Valley. I'll be creating more videos related to travel and I'll be coming up with the next video on Teerthan Valley and how to plan your whole itinerary in Teerthan Valley. Till then, like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Bye bye.